Ma'am, ask lang namin, since kayo yung bagong team, ano po inaasahan niyo po dito sa PDM?
Okay, like I said with other people naman asking the question, we have no expectations for the players itself, but I want you guys to know na this team po talaga is parang a developmental team. Boss Frank really wants to give an opportunity po for players to play, lalo na yung hindi naman talaga kilala pero may potential po. And to add to that, these players are still coming from UAP schools po, NCAA schools, and they're very, very, very young. Parang mas young pa sa Farfetch, kumbaga. Yun po.
So ito yung mga pinakabatang players na makakaharap ngayon ng mga
yes,
other teams.
Yes, I believe. Opo. Wala po, kasi yun, as I mentioned ni Ma'am Sia kanina, wala po talagang veterans. It's all just about giving them the opportunity to be able to play with the caliber of players here in PBL.
Since naman na kilala na rin namin ng SGA, since nalaban na rin ng sa Dubai, tawag dito, ina-expect din po ba na medyo talagang magiging parang underdog lang yung ating team, but definitely can fight against those champion like tawag dito, school smasher.
Okay. Yun nga, like I said, no expectations, pero Coach Onyo, our head coach po, is really training them skills-wise, pero the mental aspect po, syempre, for sure, pag-step nila sa stage, mas starstruck pa talaga yan sila. So, kaya nga kami, we don't put big pressure on them kasi we just really want them to showcase their talent. And para makita din sila ng ibang teams na, ah, may ganitong palang players pa, diba?
Sa trainings po ba, gano'ng katindi ang trainings na dinadaanan ngayon ng mga member ng SGA Strong?
Okay, to be frank po, they just started last week kasi di ba nga try out lang po namin. Pero we're just really bagging on that, yung energy nila na parang youthful energy na parang gustong-gusto nila magpakita ng palaro. We're just really clinging into that po, coming into the conference.
Ayan, thank you very much, Mama.